stopping here during some of the grinding footage to thank y'all for watching this video and to let y'all know that this video is part of an Apocalypse challenge here on YouTube. If you're getting a kick out of this build and you think it matches that Apocalypse theme, please consider voting for it with the link in the top comment and description below. Also note that there is a parallel viewers competition that has prizes provided by our sponsors. These sponsors are a big part of what makes these challenges fun by providing prizes for our viewer participants. They also sell quality merchandise, so check the links in the description below so you can shop their sites. That's enough from me, let's get back to the build.